All right, it's VindaCator here from iPlayMore.com. Quick reminder, subscribe to us on YouTube, follow me on Twitch. So I'm the designer-developer for a game called Thunder, and it's getting mighty exciting. In fact, one of the new voice guys today, turns out that he's a writer, really loves what we're doing, and so interested in helping us do some work on our novel, which is great. And also a voice guy, of course, he's doing a fantastic job, like really fantastic. And he was asking me, well, give me the lines for the next stuff. So it's interesting how that is driving the development of the game. So I actually started on the next script. And now what we're going to be doing next, I've got 8 new songs that I did a rapid development on. And so I've got the first one, and we're going to put that in the intro here somewhere. I'll figure it out. But that's going to start to tell the story. We're going to take just a couple characters, focus on them, get to know them a little bit, and slowly begin to tell the story. And the event that we got coming up, that's going to tell the end of the story. So anyways, the most important thing that you do is go to imustudios.com, sign up for a video game test. Page looks like this. Put in your name, email address. Say you want free game testing, sign me up. We got our event coming up. So it's Friday, so a week from tomorrow at 2 p.m. Pacific. We'll have a bunch of game prizes. We've got the next 2 songs coming out, and I pretty much think we're going to hit all of our character voices on target. And we're also going to be reviewing some of the video game development that we're doing, and it looks fantastic and epic. Anyways, the music here you can find on nimbitmusic.com/stained glass. Become a fan. Grab yourself a waiver, MP3 file, pay whatever you want. The first 5 songs are up there. And that's that. I gotta hurry here because getting a late start. So I'm gonna just, I've got the new stopwatch. So I'm just gonna jump in. Oh, we got 26 minutes until the next missions. So this is gonna be fun. I'm going to do Aura, Stopwatch, and see what I can get away with. 100 killer at. There's no way I'm going to get that done. 26 minutes. Andrew likes to send me the same message across multiple networks. I do have motherboard news, so I phoned the company, and hi Shiny Cat, and they want me to take the motherboard out of the case. They think it's shorting, and see if I can make a boot, and if it doesn't, then I can send it down to the manufacturer, and they said that they can test it and fix it, so... Where is my face? I think I lost my face, guys. Oh, there it is! Thanks for reminding me. Wait, you'll join me. Okay. Cancel. Oh, look at... Now DJ's down. The one asked first. The one, where are you? Oh, DJ's here. What was that, Shiny Cat? Okay, but we need five. Why is my stream so late? Blame the one. He made me go play. See, normally I just work till 5 and then I eat. And the one wanted me to go play some Serious Sam. So we went out and played some Serious Sam. 3:35 in the morning. Where the heck are you? Dutch, I can't invite you. I've got to invite one person or four people. So as soon as Dawn gets online, I can... Yeah, see, five stacks are horrible. Belgium. Wow. This is a crazy conversation. It's all making sense, but... Yeah, the one in Dutch can do it. I'm still bronze. DJ, I don't know how you do it. What's your rank, Shiny Cat? Dutch keeps deranking. Well, that's why we can't play fives, guys. Nukin in the Pukin. I don't know if I said that right or not. DJ won 6 in a row. Man. Now you see why I'm playing with DJ. No, actually, I didn't know that. He was the second guy to ask. The one was the first. Waiting for one more player. It's always that way. Now it's back searching for a match. Wow. Hey, we got in. It said all unknown at the beginning. You played 10 hours today. I bet you're bored of it. That's a lot of time to be playing the game. I don't know who anybody is except DJ. Okay, I gotta play medic. Repair the EV. Uh-oh. Got a proxy. That's not a nice proxy. Okay, it's an all right nice proxy. A lot of rank matches. Well, I had stopwatch, so that's why I'm ranking. Oh, they lost a guy.
4v5, huh? That sucks for them. I'm going to push the right side.
Cover me. Cover AV. Cover AV.
Man, that would be nice. To play 10 to 15 games and win them all? Can you tell me how you were doing that? Is it all, was it 5 versus 5, or it was all singles, or just two of you? How did you do it? Airstrike on the EV. Thank you. Okay, repair it now. Oh, watch out, there's an airstrike on it. Okay. Good to know. Keep repairing, we almost got it.
Yeah, I switched Fletcher to help out. We got this.
I'm in first place. What the heck?
Nobody loves me. I'm dead. Look at me.
Nice job.
Good job. That's cool.
Airstrike, watch out. Man, that sucks.
Go, go. Thank you.
Okay, bringing it in.
Push in. Push in, push in.
Coming, guys, coming.
Hey, Jay. Thank you.
Here we go.
Let's go. Good job.
I think we're going to win this one. Here we go. I smell a win. 7.5 minutes, it's not very long. Health station upstairs here. Whoa! Behind you, careful. Whoops. I'm coming.
Is it bad to play ninja in rank? Is that frowned upon?
I don't think ranked really matters. It's if it's a pug, they could limit it. Oh, look, they're all quitting.
Let's just spawn camp until they surrender.
Good job.
We won this one for sure. Henrique! How did today go? Is it a good day for you? Good, good. Today wasn't 100% for me, but it was close. It was good. Like I said, not 100%, but we got to redo a couple things for the guys, but 5 minutes. We got to get into another one right away. But yeah, I talked to everybody today, so... Okay. So were you able to wrap up the throne icon? And you got my next assignment, right? Well, I guess I should limit some levels. Oh, well. More important, I get into a game in 4 minutes. Yeah, so all the voice team is doing good. Oh, that's sweet. Good to hear that. And you got my next mission assignment. Working on the whole scene? What do you mean? Oh. Oh, that scene. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. How far along are you on that? Is the whole scene done? Okay, you got it. Okay, good. Ooh, this looks good. Three minutes. All right. Man. Well, thanks for the good news. Okay. How long do you think it's going to take you to get the next project done? If I had to guess, I'd say probably by end of Tuesday you'd be done. Oh, right. Okay. No worries. We don't need to worry about that till next week. Oh, the same level. I'm sorry. Thanks, Broxy. Oh, awesome. Okay. I'll try to have you, the walls and towers assignment ready for Tuesday night my time, so you get it Wednesday morning. I always try to be thoughtful of that. You're 5 hours ahead, so don't want you sitting around waiting for me. Yeah, it shouldn't take too long. I just hope sometimes people
look. Artie, hope you're good. Sometimes got a bunch of naders in an Artie. I would have switched my RD in, but I'm high and not paying attention.
Stop that repair, guys. I mean, I wish we had time to do all three stages of the shrine. That would look great. Is who in Halifax? Oh, you're thinking 5 hours now he's in Brazil. Sounds good. I just hope people understand. Just had a bad experience the last time we showed some of that stuff. People didn't understand what we were doing. They think they've seen it before because they've been in MMOs. But things don't grow in an MMO like that. Okay, nader time. Yeah. I mean, it's so easy to understand when you see it, but when you're trying to explain it, yeah. Feels like we're getting closer and closer. I think we've got everything figured out now. It's just a matter of doing it. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Proxy. Yeah, there. Health there. Andrew got 106 subs today, and I got a golden play button, he says. Oh, golden plaque. Good job, guys. Here they come. We can hold them here, that's as far as we gotta go.
Wow, I just killed five of them? Before, there it is.
Did you just catch Andrew lying? Are you lying? Live on my stream yet? My goodness. Andrew says what? Andrew's on YouTube, Sunny. The one says you're obviously lying. Andrew says no.
They're coming around the corner, Ed.
I got two. Shiny Cat says, who's stream is that dude? I'm not sure who you're referring to. Andrew says you should mind your own business, Dylan.
Thank you.
Steam, someone is messaging you. It makes a boop sound. Yeah, shiny cat. What's up? Medic. Thank you. Man, this would be great if they don't even get this done. No, it's the first half. We're in another game in the same level, that's why. Thank you. Oh, that wasn't good. Health station's down. Preparing. They gotta let those power-ups stay just a little longer. Oh, well, they surrendered. Holy crap. So the one, they just surrendered, so it's over. So that's two wins in a row. Woo-hoo. Yeah, this is definitely the way to do it. Well, I'm going to take a screenshot even though I'm in last place. You got a rank promotion. Awesome. All right, so I got two things done. Oh no, I got a case. Stopwatch is done. Okay, so I gotta put Vasily in. Okay, well, we'll do one more. I'm a bronze master. Let's do one more. Feeling lucky. Twenty wins, one draw, 18 losses. I need 6,000 now to get this second case. Is that what it says? That was 1,000. Dylan, why are you inviting me? He invited me again. But I'm in a game. See, this just proves that this is messed up, right? Same guy that told me that five stacking is not good. He's trying to five stack me. Same guy that won, lost 10 in a row. I'm just picking on you. Chapel again? Oh, I'm going to get it. That's my fault. See, I should be changing that every time. Let's put Skyhammer in. Show them we mean some business. Oh, no, no. It's Vasily I gotta put in. Crap. Actually, let's leave Skyhammer. Oh my god, I'm out of time here. It wouldn't let me change it. What a piece of junk. So laggy. I mean, if the person's picking a character, let them change it. The guy that makes the clocks in this game sucks anyways. He doesn't know what the hell he's doing. 3, 2, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. What the hell is that? 0 is 0. But not in this game. Well, crap. I'm playing the wrong damn character. I threw mine, nothing happened. Such a crappy system. Yeah, but you died, and so in reality, if you armed a mine and threw it, and then got shot, the mine would be armed. It's like these guys don't understand reality. The server is a reality. They are slaves to their server. Uh-oh. Need a medic. Watch out, Artie, Artie, watch out, guys. That sucks. All I had to do was put that freaking Vasily in my guy, and then I get that mission done. Oh, well. Keep it moving. Holy crap, these guys are serious.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep it moving to get our spawns pushed up, guys.
Hey, Blue, how's it going? You got some news for me? Been thinking about ya. Oh, come on. Pulled my trigger, nothing happened. So Blue, just so you're aware, a week from tomorrow, we're going to have our first showcase. So. But I don't think you're going to have time to be a part of it yet. That's all right, Blue. Just want to get you going. Okay. She's going to be talking on your account? And what's happening with your dad and the software? Man, that's buggy. Artie, watch out. Yeah, three guns on me. I'm gonna lose. Of course, DJ's in the top. See, he deserves that rank he's got.
Just attach it and it's fixed.
Make a move.
Push it in, guys. We don't want it to get broke right here.
Sniper is the last guy up. Resend the... Oh. I can resend it, I guess. Sure. You should have it in your email, though. It's probably going to be faster if you look it up. Oh, man. Too many of them. Trouble here.
We need to clear that garage out of the health station in it.
Got a mine on it. It's gone. Okay, good. You found it. Yeah, that makes it easier. You'll learn something about me. I don't like doing things more than once. I'm getting better. Oh, man. That health station's back in the garage.
Sniper, can you take out the guy on the turret? In the back, right?
Buffering is just so bad. Oh, man. Pairing at the front. Got it.
Try and rush it. Try and rush it.
Yeah, so Blue, I think the thing to do is just to print it up, sign it up, put it in front of her, and tell her you want to get started. And just so you're aware, too, people always have this bad feeling before they sign things. And after it's done, it doesn't matter. We've never had anybody ever do anything wrong, or we had to enforce it, or we've never ever gone to court or any of that kind of stuff. So that whole agreement, the main purpose of it. Oh, she's reading it.
Thank you, group
up. Okay, good. The whole purpose of the agreement is to protect the intellectual property, because investors don't want to have a whole bunch of artists owning all this stuff. They don't mind if you guys have shares, but they don't want you to own the company. Where it's questionable who owns what. So that's what the agreement is all about, really. Every lawyer I've ever met with, they go, "Do you have agreements with your team?" Yep. Why is Andrew phoning me? Oh. Yes. Yeah, you're a subcontractor. You won't have to worry about taxes until we actually start paying. But you can write everything off. That's a beautiful thing about being subcontractors. The best. Okay, push in, guys, push in.
They're all down. Push in, yeah, push, fucking deliver it.
Oh, he just got an ace. Okay, good.
They got lucky twice there. Both times we wiped them, they had instant respawns. We would have long spawned meter time out of the game.
Oh, Blue, and what's up with the software? Strike, push in. Delivering. Keep me alive. Oh no. Deliver. Okay, I'll grab the next one.
Here's Specs, look out.
You had mentioned your dad might be able to help you out for that. Bring in the next one. Delivering. Got it.
Good job.
Oh yeah, look at those scores. That's pretty nice. Henrique, are you still around? I think you left. Yeah, that's what I'm asking. And remember what I said? Can't remember the details, but I told you I was going to pay for half of it, so. I think I said after you got your first set of models done. Is that what I said? I don't mind. Oh, our scores are so close. Thought I heard something. What are you asking? Software? How would you turn sculptures into 3D models? I swear that song's loud in there. Oh, baby ZBrush. Okay. Oh, okay. I didn't know what you were talking about. Never heard of that before. I mean, I'm not the 3D modeling guy, so it's got to be something you're comfortable with and that we can actually have a product that's going to end up in the game. Or we can convert to another. But I mean, once it's a 3D model, it should be fairly straightforward, right?
You're tracking stuff.
Going Skyhammer. If we can just keep them a little slower than us, we'll win. Airstrike on it. Oh, bad timing. Airstrike on it, back away.
Come on, guys, take it out.
It's almost done. Just shoot it a little bit. There we go.
Oh, there's like 4 feet behind it.
No, that won't be a problem. Airstrike on it. Every time I throw an airstrike, somebody else does something before I do. No, we will work around your schedule. And I'm not going to put major deadlines on you and stuff. The only deadlines we got are these events. And I'd sure love to have you get some work done to show in the events. Actually, the next event in 4 weeks and 1 day is when we're going to be showing off the game. So I'd sure love to have you have the dragon heads done for that. That would be fantastic. So, but other than that, it's going to be pretty easy going for you.
on it. Kill him. Fletcher's on it.
I got an airstrike ready as soon as it comes back up. Oh no! Medic! Get me up so I can airstrike it. There we go. Okay, I still have the airstrike. Yeah, except I'm gonna die. They really beat us on that one.
Carl said. They're on it again. So there.
I got a mine on it. Mine's gone. It's gonna return if he doesn't grab it. Oh, he's got it. Here they come. Taking it in right now. There is a mine. They got him. There's no mine now. Delivering. Thank you.
You guys wanna know why we lost this? Because we don't have medics right now. Don't even have that medic.
Airstrike on the rock, careful. Oh, come on. There's a mine right over where we jumped down.
I don't know what point we thought we didn't need medics anymore, but you always need medics.
Shot, even though I lost. I guess I could make one of my Saturday events an unboxing, but the only way it's ever going to get done. I'll wait till we have a lull in our development or something falls through. Alright, DJ, I am done. Actually, I should just say something here. Starry Sock. Oh, what am I doing? Crap. Try that again. So crazy how this comes up. There it is. So stupid that you gotta do that. You gotta quit. Because you didn't push one freaking button that you've already pushed before, but you ran out of time. Night, Dutch. Yeah, we lost you. Oh, hang on, that's not right. Cancel. Okay, Blue, that sounds good. Thank you. No, I'm against Story Side, but I've got the one in DJ on my team. Somebody's bat didn't swing five times? My goodness. They spent all summer, or sorry, all winter, sorry, all winter, trying to get rid of the bugs. Now it looks like they've just produced more. That's a sign of a junior programmer, that's what that is. No offense to junior programmers, but I've seen it happen a lot. Okay, and then let me know what's happening with your dad. We'll sort something out for you so you, at least you can get going. Once I have the agreement, then I will give you your assignment too. Pretty much got that ready to go. I don't have views, but I know you're artistic, so you should be able to figure that out. And it, quite frankly, we should probably do something unique anyways. The image I send you are gonna have been created by other people. I've never had a concept artist do that, so. Although we did do it in our first prototype, but not at the level that we're gonna do it this time. Again, threw down a mine, nothing happened. Smokes. There's a mine on it. Remind.
My dad.
Thank you. There's mines. Oh, man. That's a lot of people shooting me.
Okay, guys, pull him down.
Got a mine on it? Mine's blue, there's a phantom around. Foxy's disarming. Got her, got a mine on it. We got this.
Good job.
Watch out for the train. What the heck? Stupid reload bug. Man, I can't play this junk. Like, why would you have to hit reload more than once? I mean, come on, guys. You had this stuff all working, and then you go and you mess it up. I think it's the old thing that when success strikes, people screw things up to...
Why are snipers on the bridge?
Alright, here comes the next one.
Good job.
Definitely vote no to that one. Yeah, bridge sounds cool. this is the one level I can play sniper a bit, so maybe I'll give that a try. I'm going down. You're just on the wrong team, that's all. Hey, you're right, you got me. Hey, but that's cheating, you're looking at my stream. Knowing where I'm hiding like that. Wow. Oh man, okay, I can't bury that guy. Repair that barrier. Hey Cameron, how you doing? Why can't I repair the barrier? Oh, they're already past it. DJ's right. You're moving it. 23 seconds. This game is over. Blue is back. What's a good word, man? I can't even move. Returning it? See? Oh man. Yeah. Okay. Hope everything works out with your dad. Let me know. Oh man, I need bullets. Okay, see you, Blue. Thanks for stopping in. There. Taking it out the courtyard. Time out for me. I'm out of bullets. Man, this game. Leg spike. Reloading my gun. Nice. They're all coming in the front door. Bunny was the carrier. Man, I still gotta do more. Thank you. multi-clamming. Oh, yeah, I have permission. These are just my streaming buddies. But I talked to Dallas. He said it's fine. V3 is one of my old clans from Quake. My old Quake days. Playing this level again. Oh, damn snipers. Admit, I don't think I've ever heard of the term multi-clamming. Yep, better turn around. Ooh. rush one in. Crazy and try a sniper here. I've never done this before. They're returning it. Watch the net. There's mines.
Yellow beam will kill you, white beam is fine.
Ooh. Oh, no scope that guy though. That was great. Obviously getting shot from behind, buddy. No. You saw that no-scope, hey? That was awesome. That's the first one I've ever done. I never play sniper. Bring it in, bring it in.
Where's the objective?
All right. Gotta do something with some power. Holy crap. One health. Follow it in, guys. Thank you. Here it comes. Hold it, guys. Thanks. Watch the laser. Beautiful. Missions are done. Token medic back in. Usually Sparks, but Sparks is still broken. Oh man, it's really good out. To ask DJ if you got the package yet. Now, 50-50 chance we'll be on the same team. All right. Open with A. Planting A. Watch the laser. Remind. Was I supposed to let you guys knife fight? Candy girl. go A again. Where did my team go? Oh! I thought I had the bomb. Oh, they lost the guy. That's the secret. Nobody gets to know. You get one guess. If you're right, I'll tell you you're right. If you're wrong, then you're wrong. Nobody's ever guessed it right. What are we talking about? Talking about you, Cake. Of course. What else would we possibly be talking about? Kira is lit in the path between A and B. Bottom. That would be cheating, Duan. You were just in Kevin the Fox's broadcast? Oh my God. Sorry. Oh, he won. Yeah, we're just talking about my age. It's not for my moderators. That's extreme. Laser, get out, get out, get out. Man. I don't think they're gonna make that. What just happened? It's like the game just screwed up. Oh. I think I was frozen or something. I couldn't see it. It was gone. Kira Tana. That's about it, eh? God. Oh, come on. I didn't see nothing.
Nice.
Come on, do an aim. There you go. Executioner. Okay, let's go find a better server. Server was. Had a lot of people when I joined it. But then the game ended and everybody left. It's looking like what we're looking for. Oh, be right back. Duan, change teams. Oh crap, I'm playing the wrong guy. Should be Nita.
I've fallen and I can't get up. Thanks, man. I live.
You're the last guy.
That guy twice, no kill. Other people throw one sticky bomb near me and I'm fucked dead.
Game is set as low as it can go. Oh, sorry, man. Didn't realize you were there.
The lag! Oh god, my ping. It's over 2,000.
Proxy mine in the stairs, careful. There's an airstrike on you. Oh.
Oh, there's a proxy.
That's the proxy mine.
Oh. Found it.
I guess you could say lost.
<Don't mind. laughs> Well, thanks for changing my team. Sorry about losing. But we weren't there from the start. So. All right, let's play Overground. Looks like we're playing Gallery. Yep. Nobody ever hides it. Can't hide there. You are the last guy.
I got
it. I believe in you. My computer is giving so much lag. Going air.
Okay. Woo, double kill. Triple.
Cleared it all up for you, Disarm.
No.
Yeah, well, I knew there was that guy around, so I didn't really want to go for it.
It's all up to you.
The guy who said it was painful to watch.
What the fuck is he doing?
Making it painful to watch?
I have no idea. God, this is pain.
Hey, I'm in first place. Somehow. It's been my quadruple kill there. That was good.
I usually make a general statement like that.
Coming up the middle.
Bombs there.
On the way.
My booty got beat. He got beat so hard. There's a proxy on bomb, by the way. Or sovereigns.
Disarm. Almost.
No.
It needs two twists to the fucking wreck.
Guess you could dare a plan when up in flames.
Oh, very punny, very punny.
Yeah, I'm sorry for the punishment.
Let me take him.
Please don't.
I'm going yes.
This is my first game in 6 months. Push a key on your keyboard.
You press X, because that's default. And you might want to either unmute the mic or plug it in for once. Fuck, I saw that and I didn't even care. Please, please, fuck.
Why is my
medic?
Fucking...
You guys gotta disarm that.
Do that!
Disarm it.
Cover me, motherfucker.
Just disarm, disarm. Keep
yes,
him up.
I am, but...
Keep him up. Alright.
Fucking god damn that frog. I'm trying to learn Fletcher and it is not going well.
Yeah, he's tough.
People are like fucking gods with him though.
Oh, he's going to A.
Roger that.
Oh, he's going to A.
It's back. Back 9.
No, I'm not with DJ.
Foxy's up top.
Oh.
Foxy is the human embodiment of cancer.
Time.
How?
Never mind.
Just for reference, mines do go boom. Airstrike on A. Proxy mines on A.
I got the fucker.
Watch behind you. There's a medic in the stairs. Enemy medic.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'll take stairs.
Good job, Sparks.
Just did that for the
fight. Hi, how are you?
Is this Skyhammer? Both on.
God, we're getting spanked.
So we can plant, but we can't defend.
Doing well, had a great day. Enjoying my Friday.
Are we gonna go B or A?
Little from column A.
I can't make that call. I'm only level 18.
I can't. We're going B. We're going B. Lower level than him, and I'm calling.
So you play Dirty Bomb?
I'm fine with that. I don't like take cards.
And my bot is not telling me if you've been here before or if you're new.
Yeah, mine. Watch out.
Inchook, take this off.
Airstrike up top.
Hey, yeah, there is. Medic. There.
Fucked.
Damn.
We're
all dead.
How did we get fucked so hard?
Game over.
It's worse than CSGO. I can get ranked pretty easy in CSGO.
Oh, yes. Hell, I remember. You had a bad day. Sorry to hear that, man. I got a feeling these guys got their 50. No invitation is coming. Oh, there it is. Well, Duane, do you want to play ranked? Looks like we're missing one here. Yeah, I got invited back to rank. Do you want to join me? It's going to be a 5-on-5 game, though. There's your invitation. It's a complicated sentence. So you crushed your leg at work. Like, how bad? And of course, you can always come play with us. I'm just about wrapping up for the night, but I could stick around for another one. But I mean, we're going to do this. So this will be a stopwatch game with the we play twice. But sure, after that. Doesn't mean you're going to be on compensation now? Like, how bad is it? Oh my god. So that's like hospital stuff. Yeah, I bet. So you work on the rigs? Yeah. It's dangerous work, man. Well, I hope we heal up properly. Yeah, our bot is dead. Here, let me just check it. Says he's in my chat. I'm going to take him out and put him back in. He's in my chat, he says. I could be a healer if we had to. Yeah, so something wrong. Because it says Dr. Angrybot is in your chat. I clicked to leave. I put him back. I mean, it could take a moment, but I should actually close that. Okay, what do I use to stream? So I'm using OBS So that's a free software program. And then I'm streaming that to restream.io. And then that splits the stream up. And then I'm going to 6 different networks. Preston, what's your favorite kind of gameplay in Dirty Bomb? This is some talking again. We'll just take the music back down a little bit. Well, they have three different kinds of gameplay here: execution, stopwatch, and objective. Just wondering which one you prefer. We can play that after we're done this. If this ever gets going, this is so boring. Man, oh man. Oh. You like objective, okay. You're level 4, but still kind of good. So how big was the drill bit that got you? Are we talking like an oil drill bit, or I'm hoping it was something smaller than that. That's not good. I know, but what size is the drill bit? I mean, because if you're drilling for oil, that's a pretty big drill bit. If you're talking it was just a handheld drill, well, that's a little different. I think if it was an oil drill, you wouldn't have a leg lift.
Hmm.
Sure. Well, that's a pretty big drill bit. So you're talking about the drill bit they used to drill oil. Yeah, I guess you passed out. All right. Okay, Preston, we're going to do a little bit of objective with you. So are we friends on Steam? There's my next question for you. Oh, I don't want to play that level. Match ending soon. Uh-oh. Preston, can you join on me? Are we friends on Steam? Holy crap. We just won. Oh my goodness. So Preston, are you in Dirty Bomb? On the same team. Okay, I'll add you. There's no user by that name. Now, is that you? Killed a rhino. So I can't find you unless that's... Well, that's gotta be you. It's not 101. So Preston, is this you? It's gotta be you, right? Nope, there's no dirty bomb on it. Awesome. Okay, well, you're gonna have to just add me then. I think this is one of the best levels for location of ammo. It always seems to be where you're going. Okay, here, I'll do my... Oh. Top one?
Awesome.
There it is, dirty bomb. Okay, I added you as friend. Stupid. Double reload. This game is so broken. Foxy's repairing. At least there's only two of you. Sometimes somebody gives me their name and there's like 100 pages. I'm like, well, which one are you? Oh, man. Switched weapons. Couldn't even get a shot off. Oh no, did this fill up? It's gonna be over soon. I joined a server with lots of room in it. So just auto join on us and this might be over soon. Might. Maybe not. They got a minute and a half to fix that almost.
That was awesome.
What the heck? It's almost like she's coming right out top of my screen. Yeah, it happens. Twitch isn't the best.
Hello, gorgeous.
Man, how do you get that off? Like 5 minutes to wait now. Almost had him. It's hard for a proxy to kill somebody. Oh, they don't even have the EV there yet. And all the way around. Uh-oh.
Absolutely gorgeous.
All right. Just so you know, I'm streaming on YouTube and Hitbox. Hitbox is usually pretty good. It's the same thing, just hitbox.tv/Vindicator. Vinda. To me. Yeah, sure. Yeah, we'll play another one with you after this. This one's so close to being over a couple times, huh? Dominating, but I need some bullets. And the ones in top place. Switch to game chat. Well, I can voice chat in the game, yeah. And text chat, of course. Seconds, guys, hold it. 10. Yeah, it's full, just wait.
Rap Sonic.
I had to let the dog in. Oh, you're on the wrong team. Roland, who are you talking to? Who's the main rhino? I don't have a rhino. There's a hacker here. You might come across the phrase too lax and rhapsodic, which is pretty much as interesting as to gush. Rhapsodic relationship. It's two of them. That sucks. Going later. Me? I don't have Rhino? Where do you see that? Oh! I don't know. I guess. Probably because I wasn't in the game yet. Had to go let the puppy dog in. She's shedding, so she spends the days outside. Someone in the last game, okay. Yeah, I don't play Rhino very much. I don't do very well as him. I don't know why. So I always play the same characters, because otherwise things don't go well. One, who's the hacker? It's so much fun. That Stokes is getting some pretty accurate shots all the time. And he knew when I was sneaking up beside him. Yeah, but you got to keep that gun revved up. You got to have a merc with that fast spin up and I can't remember, fast cool down. There's two different things or something. Anyways, I've got one with one of those things. I always seem to be dead all the time. So And people hate Rhino, so. I mean, being proxy is bad because they try to finish you quickly, but being Rhino is worse, I think. Like the sniper there. Oh, that sucked.
Excellence. Your Royal Excellency.
Excellence.
Yeah, my problem was like with that is I love to move around. I have a hard time standing still. That's why I can't be a sniper. It's just too boring. I got you. Even though it did.
Excellent, bruh.
Never knifing either. That should be a plaque somewhere. Beat that sniper. That's great. It should be a hashtag, yeah. Holy crap. Man, they're throwing everything at us, but they're not moving their EV. Sorry, the one I advantaged you, but Preston says that to everybody.
Thank you.
Stop that EV. 10 seconds, man. No. Oh, now I'm the wrong character. DJ. Sorry we left your thing, man. Just had people in here that wanted to play some objective with us. And so we told them after we play that ranked, and then it never happened. That's the only problem with ranked is that live streaming, it's really boring. Beat me with the burst fire. I can't blame burst fire at all. Bomb is right side. Or sorry, objective. Somebody got kicked for AFK. There's a slot open if somebody wants to join us. Need a medic. Seconds, we can do this. We win. Oh man, she didn't notice that guy. I saw that. We'll do another one. No. All right, Dewan. Oh man, this server cleaned out. Sure was, eh?
You have my permission to kiss the royal hands, whichever you like.
That's what happens when one team doesn't do very well, though. People leave thinking that they can find a better game. Or they quit Dirty Bomb and go play a different game. Proxy's there. She's planting. Preston talked me into playing one more game and he's gone. Damn. Just disarm as much as you can. I'll be right there. How you doing? You're up top. You got a rhino up there. Doing really well. Been building up the team for our game. Planting.
This game thunder is miraculous.
Oh man.
Unexplainable golden miracle.
Man, I should have went for the medic or the proxy, but I thought if I left the medic, then he'd just get her back out.
Mana from heaven.
This game is miraculous.
Shit. There's a rhino on the roof. I don't know. This server cleaned out, I guess. I guess we got a whole bit of ground here, don't we? Proxy's on the elevator. How the heck? I mean, I know I missed a couple, but man, good call. Hey, a little 3-on-3 action now.
Hell yeah.
Oh, you're so mine.
Miraculous mana. Miraculous mana. Miraculous mana. Miraculous.
Oh, they got that bunny FU on it. That's a good player. Nothing I can do, man.
Miraculous mana.
Mine. It's a stupid place to plant. It's Tiki Bomb Heaven. Oh my god. I know there was something planted. I'm out of it.
This game is miraculous. I don't know how. It's a golden miracle. Miraculous. Money from heaven. We're gonna make this right with some golden miracles.
Maybe, but maybe not. Yeah, people have a hard time with three-dimensional stuff, don't they? There we go. Okay, I think I missed some stuff here. Hey, Henrique, good night. Blue was here. And so he's going to sign up his agreement. He brought his mom in, and so they are talking about it. So they're just going to sign it up, send it to me next couple days. And so he was saying that it might be hard for him to get the software. He's going to try to see if his dad will buy it. So I just wanted to talk to you about what other solutions there might be for him on that. He was saying something else. Some other... He said it was a baby... a baby ZBrush. At least I got mine, though. Delivered by Thunder. Yeah, so I don't know if that makes any sense to you, but I was kind of hoping you were around when he showed up, but you weren't, so it's all good. Just want to get him started. Yeah, well, I was kind of hoping that Bruno would take him under the wing, because Bruno is working on that. So what Lucas said to me, just gonna turn that down. So what Lucas said to me is that Bruno is brushing up on all that stuff, brushing up on ZBrush.
This is fabulous.
Oh, I'm so dumb. I should have shot the proxy first. Anyways, that's all great. I know it's late for you, so we can talk about more another time. Push that too far. Hey, we're short.
It's marvelous.
Yeah, okay.
It's 100. Why, you little rascal?
You have a good weekend too. Ooh, just got that. She's gonna plant. Oh. She found her mines. Yeah, good night. Good night, good night. Just doesn't seem as good anymore. Well done, guys. I got a screenshot of that.
You are fabulous.
Wow. I'm ending right when my set is ending. We're going to have a new song soon, but...
More fabulous than thunder.
You're fabulous.
Let's disconnect Good Games. Good Games, good night. Have fun. Oh. Okay, so just to explain that, so we had tryouts for the voice team, and so when I wrote the songs, the song has a name, Fabulous, right, for example. And so what I would do is I would go on the internet and I'd find all these movies with the word fabulous in it. And then I would just take whatever the people say in the movies and send that to everybody to say as a test. And so that's how we did our trials. So what's going to happen coming up? Actually, I'll even put that up on the screen here while we're talking about it. So what's coming up? Help if I turn to the right thing. So on Saturday, March 18th, you're actually going to hear for the first time in two brand new songs, we actually wrote a script, and now everybody is playing a character. Characters have been assigned. So it's just we're revealing our game really early, like way before other people. You know, usually you don't reveal your game till it's playable. So so that's just the tests that you're hearing. So, but these next two songs that are coming up, there'll actually be a script and people will actually be playing characters and be a story. So yeah, it's just a process you go through when you're making a video game. And then we've got a bunch of models for the gameplay coming up. And so that's going to be happening this next Saturday. We'll have some prizes, Steam games and stuff like that. But anyways, I'm going to wrap this up. And so it's Vindicator saying thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, follow, share, comment, all that good stuff. And I'll be back on tomorrow. And did I say Amazon wants to partner with us? Well, I've got email addresses for, I think, 14 Amazon executives on the game side. And pre-alpha, yeah. That sounds about right. So I've been emailing them, and now they're starting to respond. And the reason we're doing all the showcasing early is because of Amazon and Twitch. They both say that we should be doing that. And it is true. You reveal stuff early, and then you find out how people respond to it. So anyways, there's Preston back. So I'm just going to wrap this up, and we'll see you guys on the flip side. So it's Vindicator saying, have a great night. I'll be back tomorrow, and we'll see ya. I'm out.